What's going on, guys? It's Joy Kinghandles Haywood. We got a special guest today. Street ball legend, local legend, worldwide known. We got my man Johnny Blaze right here. You know, his handle is crazy. Like, he has a different type of handle. And you know what's funny? It's like, he knows how to shift his weight. He knows how to move with the basketball. He basically danced with the basketball. But he gets so low on his dribble, I don't understand how he really does it. So he's actually gonna put me through a little ball handling drill that he does. When you get on the court, yeah. You got the ball, what's the very first thing you do?
Figure eight.
On the ball, pop that. You're gonna get your hammer better though.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's figure eight right there.
Yeah.
Oh, that's tough. That's a tough one.
Gotta go slow, right?
Yeah.
But that's how you
basically on your tough one, man.
Yeah.
Come out that way. Thanks for coming out, man. You know, showing your handles, showing what you worked on, you know, when you were younger, and you still, you know, do it. And it's about consistently doing the same thing over and over. And I think a lot of people on social media, people around the world need to, you know, see how you dribble and to see the different types of ball handling drills you can do to get your handles better.
Straight up, man. Thanks for having me out. You know, King, I got love for you. I respect that. You know, there's a lot of street ballers nowadays that are doing their thing, but you know how we were when we were younger. It was all about the basics, getting that handle correct before we started getting into the craziness of everything. And then whenever we do all that stuff, it's just us expressing ourselves and having fun with it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But I do those exercises just to get my handle right.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I know you can do all the fancy stuff, but you're a great basketball player, period.
Appreciate
right?
That.
So we need to work on our handles before we get to that level of freestyling and doing all this craziness, right?
That's true.
We do that craziness because our handle's so tight.
Yes,
you know what I mean?
Exactly.
So, man, you know me, man. I always love playing with you, man. It's a different era, but we're still around. You know, you're still Kinghandles. You're the best in the world for me, man.
Oh, man.
You keep doing your thing and, you know, keep representing for us.
Oh, for sure. And before we go, it's like what we're doing is like we're having fun. We're not thinking about anything else, you know. We're not thinking about, you know, trying to impress people. We're just trying to, you know, get better at our handle, but at the same time, create our own style.
100%.
Right? Because I feel like right now, like, a lot of people want to be like Steph Curry, you know, and that's great to have, because I wanted to be like Skip to my Lou.
Yeah.
But, like, I looked at, like, Skip to my Lou and all those N1 players, and I kind of created my own style.
Absolutely.
Right? So I think players out there need to, you know, pick little pieces from each player that they like.
Yep.
Bring it in one package and create their own style.
Absolutely.
Right? So, like you said, like for you, you're Johnny Blaze. You got a different style of dribbling. I have a different style of dribbling.
Absolutely.
Kind of like it's a little similar, but it's different at the same time.
Absolutely.
You see what I'm saying?
Absolutely.
So that's what makes the basketball game unique.
Absolutely.
Right?
And it's that uniqueness that makes you different, man.
Yeah.
Don't be like everybody else, man. God created you different, so be different.
That's true. That's real talk. Right. Yeah, that's, hey, that sounds real good, man. All right. So thanks, for guys, for watching. One love. And we're definitely going to do a part two of this dribble workout with Johnny Blaze.
100%. Stay blessed.